The expressive therapies also play a very significant role in the treatment on the eating disorder unit. Here too, this is a place where the patients can use the various mediums as a way of exploring their issues with food, their struggles with eating, and the relationship between their bodies and their minds. It's often a safer place where people can explore their issues.